What's up, everyone? It's SF Chia Collects, and today we have a Top Series 1 2022 retail box. These boxes have exclusive royal blue base parallels, perfect for matching Wander Franco. They're also advertising the Home Run Challenge cards. That's where you predict the game, the player hits a home run, and you get a card for that game. Yeah, these are the boxes that you can get at Target, Walmart, and when you open a full box of these, the value is actually pretty good. Hobby boxes are over $100 for sure, but one of these boxes can yield you just as many good hits. Alright, let's see what we got. I don't think an auto is guaranteed, but we will see. I'm so excited to rip this. I ripped a bunch of jumbo boxes, so really excited to see if these can end up being better than those. Here we go. Just gonna speed through as many of these as we can. Max Muncy and the Bill Bichette Stars. That is a insert from the retail only. I'm just gonna put this up here. Rodolfo Castro. Oh, there's our first blue. And a Brian Hayes. Just give us a blue Wander. That's all we want. Yeah. Future Stars. Rookie. Mancini, Olsen, short rookie. We had a Trey Mancini, and there is the Blues Robert. Good 3 packs in a row. Hey, there's our first one. See if we can get two in a box. Hey, Bo Bichette, home run challenge. We'll take it. Ooh, our silver. Andrew Miller. Ooh, Mike Trout. Tatis. Matt Olson. Oh, variation. Wow. I'm telling you, man, these boxes are crazy. Let's go, variation. That is sick. He's on the Braves now, but that's a really cool card. Keep this blue to the side. Hopefully it turns into a blue wander. Sick. Man, we're only a few packs in, you guys. Jeez Louise. Two home run challenge cards. Those are good. Those are good to have, by the way. We want as many of those as we can get. Basically, if you pick the game where they hit a home run, you get a special card from that game. So if you're the only person that picks that game, You can end up getting a one of one card. Pretty crazy. And the game you pick is of the player on the card, so you'd have to pick a Bobish bet. So if we can get a Wander Franco, that'd be even better. Wander Franco. Gil. Ooh. Logan Gilbert, silver. Juan Soto. Castillo, rookie. Take it. We will take it. We haven't gotten too many blues yet. All right, so we got a few stars with MLB. Anybody wants the stars cards that we pull, DM me on the socials. Let's do four to finish off the side. Man, I really hope we can hit one of those hometown cards. There's a numbered card in here somewhere. Man, we got a variation though. That's really cool. Alright, I gotta take a close look at that card too. That's a cool card. For some reason, I don't even remember if I have it or not. Buster Posey. Reed Detmers, let's go.
Gallo.
Buster Posey. Oh, wait. How do you do them? What the heck? Interesting. Interesting predicament. Mr. No Hitter Detmers. Buster Posey, huh? Jackson Cower rookie. Ronald Acuna. Well, let's see a numbered card. Let's see an autograph. Welcome to the show. Coronado. Wow. Trout. Chrome. We will take that. We will take it to the house. We have two sections left. We only have one blue so far. It's insane. I feel like there are supposed to be more blues. We shall see. Let's get these sleeved at least. So many rookies. Yes. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought I saw Wander. No. Wow. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Look at how close we were, guys. Oh my. This is out of 50 also. Oh my god. Oh my god. I thought it was a Wander. That is so crazy. Unbelievable. Damn, that would have been so crazy. So that's what I mean. Like, I think there's usually one numbered card at least per box, which makes it totally worth it. It's better than ripping anything else, I would say. Outside of the hobbies, because the hobbies are so expensive too now. You can't be ripping this for $200+. Garrett Cole. Vlad. Bryce Harper, my favorite insert. Guys, four packs left. What can we get? What can we get? Oh man, I'm hoping for an auto so badly. Derek Jeter die cut. Pete Alonso. Marshy Marsh. Kevy. Oh my god. Oh. Another blue. So two blues. Byron Buxton. Well, guys, that about does it for our box. Let's see. Let's do a quick run through. I think we'll just do the top loaded cards. Hollows in here. There we go. Right, here are the hits of the box. Retail, non-hobby. Fernando Hollow, Jeter Hollow, Logan Gilbert Hollow, Miller Hollow, Yanoa Hollow. There's two blues, Abreu and Walker. We also have Yaz Chisholm, Mike Trout, Chrome. We have this out of 50, Randy Arozarena. So close. Imagine Wander right here. 18 out of 50. Very nice. We got two Wanders. And we have a Matt Olson variation. This is sick. Alright, everyone, thank you for watching. Please remember to like, follow, and subscribe, especially on Twitch. It's always best catching us live. But thank you for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. We have a handful of these at least for sale, so come through to the stream if you want to rip one.
All right, peace.